Hi everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see how to lock your iPhone or how to wake up your iPhone if the sleep lock button of your iPhone is broken. And for that one we will go to settings, we will go to accessibility, we will go to touch, we will go to assistive touch, and then we have to enable this option, assistive touch. So once you enable this option, you can see there is an icon which appears on the screen. So suppose if I want to lock my iPhone, I will tap on this button, go to device and then select lock screen. So now you can see the iPhone screen is locked, and if I have to wake up this iPhone, I will tap on the iPhone screen and you can see the iPhone is on. So this is how you are able to lock or wake up your iPhone if the sleep lock button of the iPhone is broken. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.